I think my employees are trying to kill me. Am I being paranoid? Put your answer in an email. I don't want to be paying for pauses between your words.
I've ruled out paranoia.
Phew. That's a relief.
Some customers might complain that the invisible robot they bought from us is nothing but an empty box. I will train our support staff to handle those calls.
According to our sensors, he's in your house. And he's watching you.